Someone would come into the Thrive store, look around, interact with our staff, find out about a Thrive Walk experience. We'd give them their headsets and send them outside on their guided audio tour. The tour would take them to a nice shady spot. We would lead them in simple stretches, stretching out the knees, the back, the shoulders, the neck, loosening their jaw, noticing the nature, taking deep breaths in. We would lead them to a very scenic spot where they could take a moment, a gratitude moment, where they think of the things they're positive and grateful for in their life. And then we would lead them back into the building. We would take them on a short tour, looking at the artwork, talking about the history of the artist, the history of Kaiser Permanente and the building. Then we would lead them over to the meditation room, have them come in, take a comfortable seat, and then we would begin to actually practice with them guided meditation, deep breathing techniques, mindfulness, all the things that we teach in our mindfulness programs, our mind-body program, and our biofeedback. They'd head back to the store and again interact with one of our staff. The staff would ask them how they liked their experience. They would tell them that there's so much more that Kaiser has to offer at the Center for Healthy Living and at the Positive Choice Center, and even offer them written material and the possibility of direct booking into a class. And that is the Thrive Walk experience.